What?
Start.
What's up, everybody? It's Craig and Colin from Colin's Club, and welcome to the club. We are about to stream some GTA 5 for your viewing pleasures. We're just going to goof around. Colin's picking up his Gucci car, and he's going to come get me. And I think what we're going to do is we're going to run around, and we're just going to tear schnizzle up. All right? That's all we're going to do here. So let me get my sound and my headphone. Bear with us, because what we're going to do here is I got to get it on to the laptop so I can see what everybody's saying. Now, as you all know, I'm playing on my PS4 right there. Colin's playing on his PS4 right there. You know, this is how we do it. So bear with me a second. Let me go out into the street and start some trouble. Oh, shoot.
Uber of the day.
Let me get in your car. Look at this. Wow.
Bling, 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 bling.
Look at this flex ride, man. Holy moly. All right, I'm going to jump in this car with my boy Colin. We are going to run through the streets of GTA City, and we're going to tear it up. So sit tight, watch him, and I'm just going to set up the computer here while he's tearing people up and running them over.
Do you have your music all the way down in GTA?
I sure do, boss. Listen, I don't want to hear the music.
Oh, we almost went into oncoming traffic. We do not want to do that yet.
Ooh.
We don't want to rip up this computer.
I couldn't. For a second, I couldn't hear it in both ears. Hold on, viewers. I see some people are leaving some comments. I'm going to be right there. I just got to set something up on the computer. See how it is? Look, we're shoulder to shoulder. This kid, do you know how to drive there, boy, or what? All right, give me a second. Hey, drive, dude. Give these people something to watch.
In front of us,
dude. You know what I'm saying? Give these people something to watch here, son. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Oh, that was a Gucci side. Tell a little drifted right there. We got it. Hold on, people. I'm gonna get to your comments in a second. I just gotta set this up. Boom, boom, boom. Here comes the boom. Actually, that group is from Georgia. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Kid's gonna kill us, man. You are watching the view from my character. We are playing GTA together. He's driving. All right. I'm going to give you all a heads up on how we do this whole thing here. Now, for all of you that don't know, sometimes we stream together. Like, I'll stream and he streams, and we can have two streams going at one time for our YouTube channel. We just got a Gucci like that. Actually, we set it up like that.
And also, we just hit 2,000 subscribers today.
Yeah, for those of you who don't know, and those of you that are subscribed, and everybody, thank you so much. Oh my gosh, we are up over 2,000. Dude, listen, yo, you better get out of there, because if you don't have insurance, we're going to be paying for that guy. I hope he wakes up. I saw him moving as we were pulling away. All right, here we go, folks. I'm getting into the chat system here. Ooh, loaded, loaded. Look at all those chatsters.
Oh, my God.
All right, here we go. Let me catch up. While he's driving me around wrecking that million-dollar car, I'm going to talk to y'all. What do we got going on? Give me a shout-out, please. Jesus Castanin. I like it. That's what I'm talking about. What's up, MLG Sloppy? What else we got here?
Gray said nice driver.
Gray, what's up? How you doing? How's everything been? Good to see you. Good to talk to you. Well, I can't really see you. Colin is out. Look at Shoe Swag. He's a horrible driver. What are you kidding me? Boom.
Okay, you want to see.
What's up, Gray? Nice right, car. MLG, what's up? What's up? What's up? What's up, Gray? Now, Gray, I'm going to try and say your last name. Is it Lahair? Lahair? Let me know. I don't like Willie Rosado. What's going on, big boy? All right, here we go, folks. I'm going to throw a little smiley face in there, because that's how
I do
it.
And I'm going to throw a big boom in there.
All right. I got the smiley faces down. And here we go. Now.
And nobody really wanted
there you. Thank you, Gray. I try and say people's names right. I know I like to say it right. I like to give people shouts out. Listen, y'all got to realize something, too. While he's playing, like, he's got it. See what he's doing?
Ain't nobody really want to know.
He's looking at my screen, which is right here. Okay, here we go, folks. I'm going to give you a little.
Oh, did you see that?
Blow everything up.
Coppers.
All right, let me see. Jesus. It is, let me try this. Castanin. All right. Tell me, put a number one if it's Kastanin. Okay? And if it is... Hold on now. Hold on. No, okay, how about this? Kastanin. Put a number two if it's Kastanin. I'm waiting. So there's a little bit of a delay here in this chat. I gotta wait right here and watch this here. All right. Is it... Kastanin, see? I get, there's no three strikeouts for me. I'm 1-2, buckle my shoe. Listen to cops. The cops are chasing us. We're going to die. This kid's going to kill it. You know what's great about this stream is I don't even have to, like, I'm in the passenger seat, okay? You all are watching my view. I don't even have to play. I'm just sitting right here. You got Ninja Fury -1. He likes to say -1. I like to say -1. You never minus anything out of life. You always plus, plus, plus. Move forward, you know? Can y'all hear me good? Colin, please shout me out. Awesome Dino. Is that right? Awesome Dino, you got it. Don't forget, folks, I'm Craig. I'm the dad. That's Colin. He's the son. As y'all can tell, we're playing GTA 5. And,
You're not doing too good.
Yeah, the front tire is popped. I can hear the tire flopping right now. Is it awesome? Is it, it's Dino, right? Did I say that right? Awesome Dino? Come on, hit me back, let me know. I like to do it right around here. I gotta put the fan on me. I'm burning up in here. All right, you hear us great. School, who's got school? You got school, Dino? We got school. Listen, we got work, we got school. Gray, thank you so much, dog. That is so good to hear. Like I said, he's just gonna take people out. You know what? Tear up these streets. Let's wreck this joint. Cause it's all for free. We don't have to pay nothing.
Well, before we wreck this joint.
Hey, Jesus said hi.
Hello, Jesus.
Look at the camera and say, "What's up, Jesus?" Right, no, right there is the camera. Well, you look at, you're looking up there. That's a
hello,
light.
Jesus.
There's the camera, boys.
I'm sorry, ma'am. I have a popped tire. I
so here's the deal, folks. All right, as you all know, we've been ripping it up on this channel here. We started out slow, but this is a father and son channel. And even though we're playing GTA, all right, we keep the stuff down, the music down. We keep the swearing on our end to a minimum. This is a pretty clean, kid-friendly channel, other than this game right here. Every now and then you'll hear me throw out a swear word by mistake, and I'm sorry when I do that. But, you know, when we do our open streams on the weekend, where we have open chat, open stream, anybody, you send us a friend request if you have a PS4, and we only have PS4 because that's just what we have. We love the X1, we love PS4, we love computers.
Dad, look at the car.
Let's, dang, oh, snap, I need a garage. Like, imagine if there was a garage like that. So here's the deal. We're playing on the PS4, but when we do our open stream on the weekends, okay,
thank you, MLG.
We don't know if it's going to be Saturday or if it's going to be Sunday. We just, we don't really have a schedule, folks, and we're sorry for that. We can't have a schedule because tonight we just went out to the basketball court and a bunch of people were there and we were playing. I was filming Colin and his friends. And I might put that up. They were just playing some gotcha game that we play in basketball. And I'm going to be an assistant coach this year for his basketball team. So when that starts up in a month, you're going to be seeing, I'm going to be putting up the videos of practice. Just tear, listen, you got to just drive. Oh,
watch.
Snap. Just keep driving and tearing bling, stuff bling, up, man. Bling. Shit, you gotta let these people see something, because I'm talking away here. All right, so like I said, folks, we try and keep this channel as clean as we can. When we do the open stream when we do the open stream on Saturday or Sunday, Friday night, Saturday night, Sunday, not so much Sunday night, we will hold an open stream, open chat, where if you have a PS4, you can send us a friend request. You can send us a friend request now. We'll accept it later on when we get off or tomorrow. When we do the open chat / open stream, we're going to call it Collins Club, kid-friendly stream, no matter what game we're playing. When you come in, you join with us, you know it only allows 8 people at a time. You can join up with us. You can talk with us. You can chat with us. You can rap with us. We'll sing with you. Whatever you want, okay? We'll cry together. We'll laugh together. We'll hug each other. All that
stuff.
Look
what I got.
Listen, stop watching my screen and keep these people entertained.
Get in.
All right. Oh, what? Oh, that's right. Hold on. Dude, you got a fire truck. Oh my god, this is great. You're shooting water. I'm not gonna throw the fireman out. That poor mister, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Alright. Alright, let me look at some of the... What's up, Ascent 651 Murder? Yeah, I like that name. Shoe Swag. Oh yeah, you got it. MLG Sloppy.
I love that you're laughing.
That's a really cool name. But here's the deal. When we have people come into our open chatter stream, once we start streaming first come, first serve, you just jump right into the chat, you jump right into the stream. We'll hang out and talk and all that stuff. But remember, we gotta keep the bad words to a minimum because we wanna put this stuff up on our channel. We want this channel to blow up and we wanna make it without being, you know, a-holes, without swearing, because we wanna let, you know we got the Pokemon card pack openings on here, and you all know we can't even pronounce the names. Listen, we fail. We failed reading, we're failing math. I'm just kidding. I don't wanna say that. We're doing good in school, but then Pokemon stuff, we're getting better at it. But this is what we do. We just hang out and play. I talk your ear off. That's all I do the whole time. People in the comments are always like, listen, you need to tell your dad to shut up. I can't take it no more. I don't know. When that camera comes on, I just start doing this. All right, I'm going to read some comments here. Let's get this up. Let's see how many comments we can get. We want to rock and roll this. We want to take this channel way to the next level. But as we do it, we want to constantly involve our subscribers and viewers. And yes, it's going to be hard. It's already hard. We're already over 2,000. I mean, the other night, I think it was Sunday, I got online on our channel, and three times Sunday, for an hour each time, I responded to every single comment on the channel. It was an hour in the morning, an hour in the afternoon, an hour at night.
And I'm trying to wash this guy's car.
It was crazy.
I'm trying to wash this guy's car.
So what we got here is you got Colin, who's Ninja Fury Dash 1. He's driving. He's the son. I'm the dad. Craig or Craylin, and that's it. All right, what do we got here?
I'm trying to wash this guy's car.
Gray, he's 11.
Why won't this guy let me wash his car?
Thank you so much. And MLG, like people said, you guys can hear me. What's up, guys? You want to give you guys my Pokemon? Listen, and folks, we set up a fan mail address. The reason being is a lot of people were saying they want to send us stuff. And you know what? That is so awesomely coolness. I mean, we love it. We don't ask for anything. You just saw Just a Pokemon Legend in our video sent us some Pokemon cards. Wow, that was really incredible. You know, we give him a shout out. He's got a channel. Check his channel out. To repay people that send us something in the mail. If you send us something in the mail, I'm not saying like send us something, but we'll give you a shout out anyways. We'll subscribe to you anyways. But the deal is, for people that send us fan mail, we're going to open the fan mail. We're going to give you a shout out. If you got a YouTube channel. Wait, where am I? Oh, you want me to get in that car? Hold on here. Hold on. Wait, don't leave me, son. What? How do you run? XX. Look, here I go. Ooh, that's a nice ride right there. So what I'm saying is, as we open the fan mail, we're going to talk to y'all. We're going to video. We're going to give you a shout out. Let us know if you have a channel, because we'll tell people to subscribe to that channel.
Sir,
he just took that
sir,
guy.
Sir, I'm not paying for that.
Man, listen, that guy had a book bag full of books, paper, loose leaf pens, and pencils went everywhere. So what I'm saying is,
ma'am.
Shoe Swag. We do a Pokemon pack opening video usually about every 3 weeks. Reason being is we just don't want to get too far ahead of ourselves, and we got to save up some money.
Dad,
and truthfully,
watch.
Oh man, it's gonna hurt this guy. Oh,
he's taking him.
That looked like me. I can't take it. This kid's nuts. Uh oh, we're going to the water. Wait, let me get out and beat this guy up.
Ooh. Sorry, sir.
Oh man, listen. That's nasty. Like I said, this game we play together is probably the worst thing we do on this channel, okay? So, if your mom and your dad, or moms and dads, say, hey, what are you watching? You know, ColinsClub, that's a kid-friendly channel, and they see this, they're probably going to be like, yeah, whatever. But This is the worst we do, folks. Let them know that. Show your mom and dad this video. We're not cussing. We're not swearing. We're just driving around in a video game, running people over. How bad could that be?
totally. Ooh, right over that way.
A Ouija challenge. What are you, nuts? Wow, that guy went about 50 feet in the air. I am not messing with that Ouija board. MLG said kill everyone. Let me get out for a second. Look at this guy. You got something to say, buddy? Hey, whoa. Let me get him while he's down. Because while he's down, while he's down, if I keep beating him. Look at, he's hurting. He wants to get up. You got money?
Get in. There's a police car.
Oh, there's cops coming? Hold on. Your car is a mess, dude. Make the car pink. You know what? And listen, hot pink, magenta is his favorite color, too. That's funny. Sloppy and poppy. What's up, William Turner? Yeehaw. Turner with the burner. You got to get it. We're going to burn some wheels in a minute here. Jesus, what you got, man? Next week is your V day, Thursday? It says V day, but I'm thinking, what do you got? Wait, that's Willie. Next week, your V day. I got that. He says do the Ouija challenge. He's talking about the Ouija board, right?
Yes.
Oh man, I used to play the Ouija board when I was a kid. When I was like 10 years old, we used to get that thing out. Everybody would touch it. And it would move across the board. And I'm going to tell you what, it was land. We would have four people's hands on this little thing like this, the Ouija. And it's seriously, like, there's no way four people would all pick to go to the same area. And it would go like, we'd ask it a really weird question, and it would all the way go to that. And it.
Yo, like this guy, I can't remember.
Man, I ain't playing with that.
This guy said, what's my license plate number? And neither of them even knew the license plate number of his car.
Good deal. You just keep taking stuff out. You got to get that star level. Let's see if we can get up to a four. And I need you to just run. I need you to entertain these people with your driving skills.
Yes. Skills indeed.
Thank you, MLG Sloppy Cat. Oh my God, that name is so funny.
Ma'am, come
Fakes out. Collide Booster Box or Breakpoint Booster Box Colin. Booster Box, yeah. We hear you on that, man. We are definitely going to get up with some
baby,
more.
Baby, come back. What was that guy wearing?
Listen, you all don't know. I got it good. Sitting in the passenger seat.
What is
seat.
That guy wearing?
I don't know. What's he got? Let me get out. Did he have like a fish outfit on? Dude, wait. Why did you run me over?
You got out when I was moving.
See, listen. That's a lesson in life right there. You can't. What's the old. What happened? Oh, I gotta respawn. There's an old saying that says,
God damn it, I lost it!
Oh, my God, this is crazy. What we got? Oh, shoot. Where are you? I gotta find you. Look at, this lady's driving a Gucci car, man. You know what? I just need to tear stuff up. I need to find Ninja and tear it up. Hey, is that Kyle Arseniel? You like our videos? Thank you. Kyle, did I say that name right? Oh, there he is right there, folks. Let's go tear this street up, boy. Come on. Listen to this car.
Now your car.
It's a four-door car, and it sounds... Where are you? There you are. All right. There's Ninja and I right there. We're going to run through the streets together and tear up... Was that you? You gotta get. Listen, I can't see.
I disobey the cops. I thug like it.
How the heck do I see behind me again? Look at Ninja tearing this whole street corner up. I love it. Is that you in that car right there?
I just about threw a sticky bomb right.
Look at the cops. Look at the cops. I love it.
Alright, watch that. Let this cop follow us. Get in.
Hey, Zyro, what's up? Did you just die? I'm gonna chase you. I'm gonna get you. Where you going? Come on.
Watch. Not today.
Alright. OJ!
Oh my god, my wheel's on fire.
What's up, OJ? How
Dad,
you doing,
look at
man?
My wheel's on fire.
Your wheel's on fire?
Yeah, it just popped.
Where'd you go? Where? You know what? All I need to do is follow the cops. And if, wherever the cops are going, that's where you are. Look at that. See? All I gotta do is follow the cops. And wherever the cops are, that's where you are, son. Look, I'm gonna ride with... Look, I'm undercover. What the hell you want me for? I got one star. Go get him, people. What dummies.
Are you
All right.
ready?
What the heck was the stupid witch called again?
You're going down!
You're going down! Oh my god, dude, look at it. I'm keeping it on Ninja right there. Look at him. I gotta get. Look at that car.
He's going down for me.
What's up with your car, man? You just died? You committed suicide. I gotta get out of here.
I whole heart part.
I got two stars. Look at this Gucci driving. Go to the airport. Oh, dang. That was a textbook move right there. That was textbook. Where it hit me in the rear quarter panel, I slid. Just for all that, I'm gonna take that. If I'm going away, I'm going away big. I'm gonna take down all these signs. Oh, listen. I got the steel ride right here. These wheels don't have air in them. They got steel in them. Look at the moon way up there. That is real. This is beautiful scenery. If you're going to go down, you might as well go down when it looks good.
Yep.
Zyro, what's up, dog?
Mine's if you go down, mine's if you go down. And stop.
Where are you? I got to get with you. Where are you?
If you go down, mine's if you go down and stop.
Are you coming?
We're about to
bling this. Alright. There we go. I love the back view because you can see all the cops coming at you. Okay, see? Ooh, sorry about that, folks. That was not me saying that. That was the lady in that car. Take her license plate number down and call the police. She really screamed some obscenity at me. Oh, wait, let's look at all the cops. That is so cool, looking in your, look, having the back view go on. I'm gonna stop. Come on, want some of this? Go to the beach and see the jet ski. You're so right, because you get out there on the water. But if I get them stars up enough, I'm sure they're gonna have like a submarine come at me or something. Colin, where are you?
I'm coming.
Do I got to turn around and go towards you?
No.
All right, you got to get to me, man. You got to get to me. Then we got to have you drive. Destroy everything. You know what, Sloppy? You're right. I'm just trying to be all careful here driving. This is bogus. Let's take big. Oh, let's take everyone. Oh, did you hear what she said? She goes, "You idiot!" That was. Was that McDonald's right there? Sideswipe. Ooh. I hope she's okay. Destroy everything, he says. Oh. How did she still say I'm an idiot? All that's all she had to say. All she had to say was, "You idiot." I mean, your stars, after taking out like 10 people, seriously, your stars should be way up. Ooh, that was a nice older car right there. You got it, Gray. Where did everybody go? Dude, that's a cop right there.
Piece of garbage.
Alright, I'm turning this bad boy around. Where are you, Colin? Why aren't you with me? We need to be together. Always, listen.
I'm grabbing this car and coming straight to you.
We need to be together, son. Oh, I just took that cop door. That's about $1,500 of damage. I'm just going to hold the pedal to the metal and just go, look out! folks, let's see if I can go through every red light without getting hit. Oh, stop! I'm just going to hold it wide open and just keep going through every intersection. Do I have a flat tire? Ooh. Here we go. Red light, red light, red light. Green light, green light, green light. This is a long stretch. Look, I'm going so fast that people aren't spawning in time. Oh, yeah. Here you go, honey. Oh, she hit the wall. Did you see her? Where are you? Are you trying to find me?
Yes, I'm trying to find you.
All right, folks.
I was just where you were.
All right, now. Listen, I'm going back up this street. I'm going to go into the oncoming traffic. I'm going to ride on the wrong side of the road because I got it like that. Wait, I lost that main drag I was on. Where are you? I got to find you, son. I got to find you. All right, stunts. People want stunts. All right, all right. Listen, come on back. I lost all my stars. All right, I'm getting out right here. Where are you at, son? Ooh, we got people in here probably looking for us. Look, they want us. Where are you? Oh, man, that's a Viper or what? That's a vet. Dude, these people want stunts. We got to find jumps and stuff, all right?
Okay, you want to know where we need to go?
All right.
My
you got
gosh.
It. Gray, we're going to do some stunts, everybody. Go through the window when you crash. Come on. What's pause? Who hit pause?
Me. Oh, you're... All right, we're going to go.
All right, here we
garage.
Go, folks.
What
I'm going to do is I'm going to change... I'm going to change the view a little bit here. I'm going to look around so you can see. Look at... There's Colin right there. Look at him. He's 11 years old. Look at... He's got a beard. He's got the Gucci sunglasses. Look at that thick hairdo. You know what I'm saying? It's so weird. Like, your kids grow up so fast. Dude, when you crash, your guy in the car... he actually goes forward. Folks, are you seeing this? This is legit right here. I'm gonna tell you when he hit. Oh my god, this is too much, man. I can't take it.
We're gonna have to.
What's up, Gavin?
We're gonna have to hide in the garage for this one.
Wyatt, oh, you are tearing it up.
That
man,
wasn't me.
Oh man,
that was not me. That
all
is
right.
A,
I got the front. I got the theater view going on right now. Look at, I can see my legs. I got blood on my pants.
Dad, we're gonna need to hide in the garage for a little.
Why? What's up? You got stars?
No, we ain't. No.
Oh, people are trying to kill us.
Yes, there's a helicopter with missiles on.
Yeah, but you don't have any stars.
No, there's a helicopter with missiles on.
Oh, you mean somebody? All right, another player was chasing us.
Okay.
All right, folks. Listen.
We're gonna steal this car over here. This dumb car. So we can get in my garage.
Look, this is a weird view. I got like first, what is this?
First person.
Where'd you go? Look at this. Are you kidding me, dude? We're going to take this little three-cylinder car. Look at the view. The view is crazy, man. Look at, there's my drink. I got this guy's drink. I'm going to take a sip. Gamer player 81. This is not on PC. This is on the PlayStation 4. We are not fanboys of anything. We just have the PS4, and that's what
we
choose to play on.
Okay, that's super weird. Why does it show nothing in the
Wow,
garage?
You have nothing in your garage. Somebody came and stole all your shizzle.
No.
Look at how shiny your floor is, man. Who do you pay to buff this floor? I mean, are you kidding me?
No one. It stays like that.
That is crazy. Folks, look at how shiny.
Why isn't it loading?
All right, so he's trying to load his cars right now. We think we might have to call the police, even though we just wrecked about 50 police cars. We might have to call them and report this as a grand larceny here. What's up? Is that now? Listen, is that how am I say that right? Is it Tassio 2? That's good stuff. Ghost is in here. What
ghost?
Ghost. Oh man. That's it. Come on in, Ghost. That's what I'm talking about. If you're thinking you're going to get on, we got about another half hour on here, Ghost. Gavin Club, I see y'all. What's going on, Gavin?
Okay, yeah, I'm going to have to...
Wait, okay. Collins, all right, you got my view here. What I'm going to do, folks, is so we just keep this stream live. How do I get out of this crap hole? What do I push, right here?
Yes.
Look, he threw me out because he's reloading. dude, we don't care about you reloading. Go get a dang car off the street. Let's
no,
go.
It wasn't loading in.
Who cares? No, look at all the cars. Nobody cares. Look at all the cars on the street.
It wouldn't let me go in my garage. I was stuck in the loading screen to
Who cares?
Oh, my God. You don't get what I'm saying. What I'm saying is it wouldn't let me do anything.
Oh, yeah, man. Oh, did you hear that swear? That lady just swore at you. This car is terrible. Look at this. Gray, the next stream, it's hard to say, buddy. We just kind of like wing it, you know what I mean? We're a couple wing nuts over here. So we just wing these streams. We don't really have a schedule. We would love to get a schedule, but a schedule is very difficult in this family because it's total chaos. There's always screaming and yelling and all kinds of stuff going on here. So I wish we could have, oh my God, life. If our life had a schedule, I wouldn't know what to do with myself. I gotta get out of this car. This car is killing me. It's so quiet. Gavin, you're in the game. We gotta find you, man. Oh, man, we gotta find you. We are running. Listen, let me run over to these people. Because that car I was just in, that like brought my level of activity and excitement from here down to here. It really did, because hey, listen, ladies, I just heard the way I just heard the way you were talking to her, and I don't like it. I don't think you should talk to that guy on the phone like that. That was very rude. You hear me? Hey, I'm talking to you. And you should really put that cigarette down. Smoking is really bad for your health, and so is this.
Idiot.
I missed. I swung and missed. Are you kidding me? Wow, I need to get to the gym and work out. Oh, my gosh, that was horrible.
Oh, my God, you just got creamed on.
Kid Trev, what's up? Oh, my God, that is awesome. No, you don't. You are the king of the world. That's awesome, man. Thank you, Emma. Do you, Craig, what age did you lose your virginity? My virginity? Dude, Kid Trev, I remember you. You asked some crazy questions, man. I don't know. I mean, at this point in my life, I don't really remember anything. Oh, snap! Look who it is! Can he wave? Can I wave in this game like Destiny? No, I don't want my phone. I can't. Listen, usually two guys on a bike is kind of weird. At least when I was riding my Harley, when my buddy had to pick me up one time and give me a ride because my motorcycle was getting fixed, he had to ride me back with two all big buff dudes riding on the back. I'm on the back of his Harley, he's riding me. I'm like, this is weird. Tony plays. What's up, Tony? All right, let's do some stuff here. Let's go get some people. Are you kidding me, folks? Don't do this at home. Don't do it at school. All right. How come I don't switch hands? Look at if I do it with L1, I should do it with my left hand. If I do it with R1, I should do it with my right hand. Look at L2 and R2.
See this guy?
Ask Colin how him and his girlfriend are, by the way. Congrats on growing so damn quickly. Thanks, Kid Trav. That's awesome, man. You know, Colin, he's at that age where, I mean, where he crashes everywhere he goes, he crashes us. All right, I had enough of this.
Sarah, are you sure?
Am I getting on or what? Come on, dude. You're not. I want action. You're not giving us.
Okay, let's go get some action.
People said stunts.
Okay.
People said they want to see stunts. You're messing with your garage, trying to show your Gucci garage when you only have two cars.
I had to go get a motorcycle.
We want jumps. Where's ramps? Hit that hill right there to the right, but there's a barricade. You know, let's. We got to do some stuff. Brody Edwards, what's up, Brody? Here it is. It's Craig and Colin. That right there. Tomorrow I am going to wake up with a nasty headache. Let me tell you all something.
Oh my God, my bike went
sick. Where's your motorcycle?
My bike is all the way over here.
You fool! Oh, you see that? I almost said. Where is your motorcycle?
All the way over here.
For those of you that just chimed in, you know, this is Craig and Colin from Colin's Club. It's father and son, and this is the worst game we play. All right, this is pretty much a kid-friendly channel. When it comes down to it, this game is the worst we do. He's not. Listen, Ghost, he ain't pulling nothing. Them digits just fell on him. All right, we got, what is that? Is that Rollo the Troll 997, can we sub to you? Yes, we are going to sub to you right now. Am I saying it right? Is it Rollo the Troll 997? Because there you go, big dog. We just subbed to your channel. It says right now when I look at it, subscribe. I see NBA 2K, what if Dwayne Wade, single something. We got you. We subbed to you. Tony Plays, how much money is to send you fan mail? It doesn't cost any money. Listen, dude. People, you saw the video that we put up. If none of you saw the video from Just a Pokemon Legend, okay? Just a Pokemon Legend sent us fan mail, and we opened it up, and he gave us some Pokemon cards. That was his choice, but he also wrote us a letter, and Colin reads the letter, and the letter was awesome. You can just,
inspiring.
Listen, go to a computer, go to a typewriter, get a pen and paper. Just write us a letter, that's all. We'll open it up on and video it and read the letter. And
I mean, if it gets to the point where there's so many letters coming in at once, I promise I will read
it. Dang, roasted. That's right. He was, listen, Ghost, he was roasted, toasted, kablosted, whatever you want to say. He thinks he's all Gucci. Well, you know what? I'm going to show him he's not. Listen.
Wait, what?
Oh, I just kicked the back of his bike. Last time him and I 1v1'd each other in a fight in the street, and I beat him up like it was like 7-1. It was so fun. You little brat.
Oh, how did I kill you?
Go to your room. You see that head snap? Coasted, yep. Coasted, boasted, ghosted. Listen, folks, one thing too, everybody. Okay, here's the deal, people. I want to let you all in on something real quick, too. You know, we give shout-outs. We give props to people. We subscribe to people because that's just how we are, all right? We all, everybody's in this YouTube thing trying to make some, a YouTube channel, trying to make some videos, trying to do stuff. We're all trying to just put our mark out there in the world somewhere in the YouTube world. But here's the deal, all right? I got to give a shout-out to Ghost. You see Ghost in our chat right now, all right? He's got that picture, which is funny. It's a cartoon of a guy looking into a circle. Like, it looks like he's looking into a manhole cover. That's off. This cat right here, we met him months ago. And when we were streaming with him, he was telling some of his subscribers, which he's way up there. He was telling some of his subscribers to check us out, and they joined our stream and all that. So I got to pay him back because I'm going to tell you right now, Ghost gave us some shout-outs when we were at, like, I don't know, 600 subscribers, maybe 400. I don't remember, but
we were definitely at 400.
I think we were at, like, 400. And if you look in the chat right now and you hover with your mouse over Ghost, he's got a channel.
Hit that subscribe button for him.
Hit that subscribe button. He's over 3K subscribers right now. He does a lot of streaming. He streams, Minecraft modded factions.
You almost said Pokemon.
I know, I almost said Pokemon.
Get on.
You know what, though? If he would live closer to us, we would drive to his house. And look, I gotta stop talking. Let me get on the bike. Because if I'm on the back of something, then people will see something. All right, something's going on. Prepare for the high speed challenge. Go. Give these people something to watch while we're playing this game. And I love to talk. I'm from New York, so I love to talk a good talk. Because I can walk a good walk. So here's the deal. You check out Ghost. Go to his channel and subscribe. If you love Minecraft, he's your man, okay? We're all trying to put our little mark in the YouTube community, and we're gonna do it together, all right? Oh, dang, you almost landed on that wall was gonna go right up our crotches. Look, we ranked up to the hustler. That's right, I'm a hustler. I'm a bustler, a stone cold rustler. I used to pair, anybody remember rustler jeans from Kmart? Because I used to wear them. They were like $8 when I was a kid. And they were not Gucci. No, they weren't. All right, let me see. Eric Chavez. Ah, Eric, look at you said something bad and you just got blocked by the channel blacklist. Ah, look at Eric. This is a kid-friendly channel. Even though we're playing GTA, you can swear all you want. But because we're Gucci, it's going to block you on its own because we're good with YouTube people like that, all right? We made it, bro. And if you want to get into our chat and start throwing cuss words and swearing and acting like a dang fool. Yeah, I didn't say D-A-M. I said D-A-N-G. If you want to act like a dang fool, then YouTube, we're at the point and we're at the level where you're going to get your little bit of, like, everybody gets 3 seconds of stardom in their life. You're going to get your little bit of 3 seconds of stardom in the chat by saying your stupid little angry words. And then our channel automatically will block you. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. That's just the way it is, man. That's how we do it. That's how we got it.
All right, Dad, we're about to go super fast.
Diego, what's up? What the F is right? Can we sub to you? Yes, we can. MLG, we're going to sub to you right now. Look at that name. MLG Sloppy Cat.
Get on!
Oh, I'm sorry. Get on. That is so... I love that name. It's so funny. Gray, you're going to be at the next stream. That's good. Kid Trev, you're not blocked. No. Listen. I got to tell you something. We don't do the blocking, okay? We got it set up to where it automatically does it for us because we're at that level. And the higher level we get, the better it's going to be. You know what I'm saying? So that's just the way it is. That's the way it is. I'm sorry, Eric. You can watch the videos all you want. You can send us hate emails, but you're out. So many other people are in and you're out. I'm sorry. Let's check out Eric's channel. Eric has 0 subscribers. And he's, now you know why he has 0 subscribers, because he's talking so nasty to us. Will you get out of the stupid weeds and get on the road and tear stuff up and give these people something to watch? All right? Stop being selfish and doing what you like to do. This ain't about us. This is about you guys. I guess, oh, you just broke my back. That's all I can say. Yeah, Kid Trev, listen, man, I'm not, and I'm going to tell you something, I am far from perfect. Man, you thought you just hit me in the ASS. I am far from perfect. I got a lot of skeletons in the closet, people. So, I mean, I am far from perfect. But what I'm trying to do here is tell you all, we're just on here to have fun. And if people want to get dumb, then that's it. All right, Ghost, I'm sorry. Ghost, I hear you on that, right? It was.
Oh, my.
It goes up and down. Sometimes we'll drop down to, like, 1 viewer, and then we'll go back up to, like, 20, sometimes 30. But here we go. Will you please get out of the dirt and out of this? People want to see us running over stuff and breaking stuff. You're riding where there's trees and bugs, and this is boring to me. I'm bored right now, okay? Right... I'm bored. I'm getting off. I'm done with you.
All because right,
here's the deal, folks.
Just about to go.
We're doing the... Is that a Jeep? This is the stream from my view. So... I'm taking a dump in front of his car. Look at... We're going to get this guy.
Holy moly!
He says, holy moly, ship shop holy.
I heard him, too.
Did you hear him? He's like...
Holy moly!
He's like, oh, this car is boring. Achieve the highest speed in a land vehicle. This car is absolutely boring.
It already ended.
What ended?
The highest.
All right, well, I got to get something faster. Where are you?
I left off.
I got to get something that's loud. The challenge is over. That's horrible. Do some stunts for me, Craig. All right, I'm going to. What'd you say, Gianna Castillo? I'm sorry, what did you say? Hold on 1 second. Josiah, don't you listen, Josiah? Why you got so much hate, dude?
Why you gotta be so rude?
Yeah, right. Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know we're human too, Josiah? Listen, everybody sees what you write. Okay, you got your one little blink of fame. Okay, for saying something stupid. All right, Tony, please listen. I am trying to answer these chats. I'm sorry, but I'm trying to play the game. Okay, here's what I'm going to do. Colin, hold up everybody on what you're writing. Let me get Colin over here, and I'm going to let him drive so I can take a look. Get out of here, Brucey. Colin, you need to get to me. Where are you?
I'm trying. I'm tired. It's about time for me to go.
You're what?
I'm tired.
Dude,
it's time for me to go.
We got like 10 more minutes. We got like 10 more minutes of this stream, folks. We're going to wrap this up in a little bit here. We got to get in something good, man. Don't say you're tired. Ooh. We should have took that car. All right, you're going to drive this piece of junk? All right, here we go. He's going to drive this.
We are not just driving this piece of junk.
Let's get in. Oh, my God, I can't take it no more.
Okay, you want to drive that piece of junk?
All right, here we go.
This is Brucey Kibbutz. Yeah, I'm kind of a big deal.
Brucey, I'm hanging up, dude. I can't talk to you right now, all right? God.
Look how fast this thing is.
Haters, yeah. Flame Boy 101, haters are the worst. I'm going to tell you, man, I don't know. Yeah. Josiah, listen, why would you even say that? That is so dumb, because that is going to be in the comment section forever, okay? That's stupid. Haters are the worst people. That's right, Flame Boy. Junior, you got GTA 5 modded account, giveaway, kick me, Anthony, only 4 spots left. I'll probably send you some cards. Bobby Yonder, that's awesome. Castillo, nice bids. Gianna, what were you saying before? Nice vids, I got you. Diego, photo book. Colin, we need to get in a car that's really loud. You just need to start hitting people, running people over, and I want stars. I want stars up on the top of that screen while I'm talking to these people, because I can't take it up more. MLG, thank you. What are you shooting at me? Oh, did you just see him? Did you just see him get taken? It's just...
What the...
Listen, oh my God, oh my God. Tony, please, listen, all you gotta do is get an envelope, put a stamp on it, and write us a letter, man. You don't have to, don't spend money on us, all right? Just, that's awesome. We're gonna read your letter. If you send it, come on, Colin, get in the car, will you? Dude, you just shot me in the leg. Like, I'm hurt right now. You're gonna get me killed. Spam that number. Thank you, Sue Swag. Listen, everybody, look at all these people stop way up there. They're scared.
They're not stopped.
Oh, wait, this is a good car right here. This is a good car. Dude, the cops are coming. Get in this car right here. Get in something. Just get in something.
Get in.
I'm in the back seat. What the heck am I doing in the back seat? All right,
so
Josiah,
slow.
It's cool, man. Eli Storm, thanks, Sunday, oh man. You can, yes, that's no problem. Me too, you guys, that's awesome. I want to just, Tony, you can send us Pokemon cards, but don't send us your best card. If you want to send us just some normal playing cards, we'll open it up and we'll go through them just like we open a pack. Did you see what Just a Pokemon Legend did? He actually folded them up in a piece of paper and drew a picture on there saying pack one, pack two, you know. It was awesome. It was awesome. Flame Boy 101, thanks a lot. What do we got?
Guess where
Bulldog.
We're at, Dad.
Yeah, we got, now is that STF Bulldog ASDE? Am I saying that right? Abraham Bravo, what's
Dad,
going
look
on?
Look where we are at.
Do it empty into the ocean.
Dad, look where we are at.
Oh, wait. You're in the, can we get in the chopper? Dude, oh my God, get out, get in the chopper. Come on,
get
in that chopper. I don't like the way GTA, I don't like the way he runs. We are in a chopper, are we on the military post?
Dun, 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 dun.
That's what I'm talking about. Look at Magnum P.I. all the way, if anybody remembers.
Oh.
Amari, that's Amari Mathis. I didn't even see you cussing. You know, people, here's the deal. We are not angels. I throw out some bad words now and then. Obviously, we're playing GTA 5. This is the worst game we play. All I'm saying is sometimes people come into the chat and they feel like they need to get noticed by just throwing out swear words. I mean, you're going to get noticed anyways. 5 more likes left. 4 more likes. Oh my God, Ghost, you're so funny, man. Gaming Treko Colin. Hey, what's up, Gaming Treko? Say, you got to look around and say hi. Hey, you need to fly that thing. In, what is with you and the, like, mountains and the fields and the grass? People don't want to look at this junk. They want to look at you flying through the city, taking stuff out, and us getting killed and killing. That's what they want to look at. And you're in the mountains. What is this? Esmeralda Mendez. Hey, what's up? I said that right. I know I did, because we got a friend named Esmeralda. Oh man, MLG, you're awesome. Ghost, thank 27 viewers. I know. One of these days, I'd like to see if we can get to 100. Imagine if we ever got to 100 viewers. Holy cow, you're gonna kill us. You better fly this thing, boy. You better fly. Don't shoot. Oh, he's shooting rockets. Kid Trav. Hey. Shoe swag. He's like, I am in my bed. That's what we want to do. You see what I'm saying? He's in his bed. Oh, we're dead.
We're dead. Oh, my God.
We got 4 stars. We got 4 stars. Yeah.
Yeah, you automatically get 4 stars when you go.
Oh, man. We got to get 5. We got to keep shooting. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Gianna Castillo, am I saying that right? What's going on? May you follow me on Twitter, Flame. We'll try and remember that. Flame Boy, we'll try and remember to follow. Flame Boy, listen, you got a YouTube channel? You wanted to subscribe or what? I mean, Flame Boy 101. Listen, people, whoever's in this chat, if you have a YouTube channel, let us know. We will subscribe. It's that easy. Click, click. Tear it up, Colinator.
Look at the Colinator go, folks. That's my boy.
4 stars. We got to get 5. Keep shooting the rockets. Yeah, I just thought he was going to kill us. You are a Gucci. Shoot that tanker right there.
Ooh. Ooh. Our helicopter just died on us and they came.
Your helicopter. Look at the guy on the ground shooting at us. Look at the cops. The cops are shooting at us. Hold on, folks. I'm going to get back to the message. We went right through them. I try and read the stuff, but sometimes what we do here. Shoot that tanker. Dang it. Uh-oh. I hear that.
Our chopper just died on us.
Our chopper died. Look at it. Get down in the street and get in a car.
No.
Get out and... Oh, that's a cop right there. We're dead. We're dead.
The helicopter just blew up.
See, dude, that's what I'm talking about. I'm talking about running around, just tearing stuff up. Hold on. You got to give these people 10 more minutes.
10 more? I'm about to die.
All right. Here's the deal. We're all out of stars. Let's get together and you drive and let me read for like 5 minutes. This is what we're going to do, folks.
Oh, wait.
All right. Are you kidding me? Wait, I didn't see that. You just got some stars, though. You got 3 stars for killing all those cops. You're dead. All right. This is what we're going to do, everybody. Brian Rawlinson. I like that name. That's cool. Gianna, thank you so much. That is so cool of you. Can you have packs of Pokemon cards? Oh my gosh. Listen, I know we look like ballers when we do the whole Pokemon pack opening thing, but I'm going to let y'all know something. We ain't got it like that, all right? That's the little bit of extra money we have. Every now and then we got to dip into that electric bill money and take a few dollars out of there and put it towards the pack. We're not high rollers, you know? We might... Look at what the heck are they yelling at? That means Colin's coming. When you see people running... See these... I'm sorry, buddy. I swung and I went, oh! The trucker stopped. He's going to get out and be like, hey, pal, are you okay? Get back here. He's, look at him walking all side. This game, I got to tell you something. This game sometimes, you think it's real life. I mean, did you just see the way that truck hit him? He stopped and then he went to get out and backed up. You got to find me. Come on, will you find me and then drive around and not get any stars so I can read some of these comments real quick before we get... Let me see if I can run and if I can airborne fist somebody. Ready? Ooh! I'm sorry.
Hashtag oh watch out.
Turn around and fight. You know what I'm saying? He says, holy cow! All right, where are you? Dude, there's a nice car right here. How come I hear a helicopter?
Yeah, I just shot a helicopter down.
Look at that that's crazy, folks. All I'm telling you is this is... Sometimes this game... It's incredible, the stuff that they add into it. It really is. Where are you? Can you drive? How do I see you on the map? Oh, there you are. All right, there you are. Here. You drive. What we're going to do... All right, you drive.
There's the
cop. All right, here. No, wait. I want to get in. Hold on. All right, everybody. Here's the deal. Colin, a.k.a. Ninja Fury 1, is going to drive, and then we are going to just drive fast. Don't get stars up, but just drive fast and do crazy stuff. And so here we go, folks. Oh, snap.
Wonder what we're going to do?
He just wrecked that car in probably 3 seconds.
What we're gonna do?
Hey, Kid Trev said, be grateful, Colin. That's right, Kid Trev. You tell him that spoiled little brat of a brat. Danielle, what is up? How you doing? Thanks for saying cool, Brian.
I said it.
Danielle, we got Reform, Shoe Swag. Go get jets to the military base. All right, here's the deal, folks. All right, before we get off, we're getting tired. We're going to hit the bed real soon. We're up to 30 viewers, dude.
What?
That's pretty... You know what? Obviously, you know, the longer that we stay on, obviously, the more viewers we get. But, you know, like I said, people, we are like hit and miss.
Deform this car.
We're hit and miss. We don't have a schedule. We're a couple wing nuts. We just wing this whole thing. That's all
look
we do.
Boom, boom, boom.
Look at that car, man. You ruined that car. We're gonna get off here in a second. Ghost, what's up? Thanks, buddy. Thanks a lot, Ghost.
Dad,
that's awesome.
This is our one mission before we go to bed.
What is the mission?
We are going super far in front of the train, and we're going to hop in the train.
You're going to hop on the train? That ain't going to happen.
Yes, it is.
You know what? I don't know.
Get out.
Why are we getting out? He's going to go to bed because he's getting tired. I should stream a little more. What do you think? What do you think, Ghost? Ghost, you
Dad,
saying?
No playing chicken?
Am I going to stand in the way of this train?
Yes, you are, and the train is not going to stop.
All right, folks, here we go. Ghost, are you saying you want to jump in? All right, get out of my... He said, stop! Stop!
Oh, my God, I made it. I made it on, Dad.
Dude. Well, how did you jump on the train? You seriously jumped on the train.
Get in the car.
We got 32 viewers. That's
get
awesome.
Get in the car, Dad.
Wait, what car?
Get in a car and drive.
And get to the train. All right, folks. I know we're saying we're going. Wait, hold on, buddy. Stop.
Out of all the cars you picked.
Out of all the cars I picked to stop, I get in front of a Mack truck, which is no different than getting in front of a train. Gianna, you're saying don't go? All right, here's the deal. All right, I'm going to hang, folks. Listen, he can go to bed. He's going to ask me, he's going to say, will you tuck me in, Dad, Dad? Dad, Dad, I want to be tucked in. And I'm going to have to break it to him and be like, listen, right now I can't tuck you in because your viewers are a little more important than you. What do we got? Follow and sub, you'll appreciate it. What do we got here? Is that Flameboy 101? We just subscribe to you for fun. I should be a rapper. Not really. Not really. Hi, what's up? All right. Bob Yonder, we will play together one of these days. We're going to play together on a weekend. Listen, folks, for people that just joined... All right, you know, let me drive. Let me drive so you're not bored, okay? So for people that just joined, usually on the weekends, we do an open chat, open stream. We have a PS4. I wish we had a computer and an X1. But like I tell you all, we are not high rollers. This is all we got. Our claim to fame is we have two PS4s and two TVs side by side. So I got my PS4... And my TV, his TV, and his PS4.
I just got annihilated. All right, well, I'm going to...
And we stream together. So that's how we do it. But MLG Sloppy.
All right, guys. Well, I'm...
Reform MedCube. Yeah, I like it. Ghost, you still there, buddy? What were you thinking, pal? I heard you saying, Gavin, you still there, buddy?
All right, everybody.
You're going to bed?
I hope you all have
man.
A... Oh, man. Bed.
Now...
This night.
You have an X1. Bob Yonder, we love the X1. We love the PS4.
I want
we
an
love
X1.
Computers. We want it all, but unfortunately we can't. Willie said bye, Ninja.
All right, bye everyone.
All right, I got to get into the city because I'm. All right, let me see where I'm at here, folks.
Ghost said, yeah, we'll be on
I am
set.
In a spot. How do I get into the city? Let's go to the map. I need to get back into the city where there's action.
All right, come tuck me in.
I'm not coming to tuck you
yes,
in while
you
we're
are.
Streaming. No, I'm not, dude. How could you dare to...
I do stuff for you while I'm streaming.
Listen, you seriously just ask on live TV to be tucked
so?
In? Oh, my God. Are you kidding me?
Come on. You do.
All right, folks. Here we go. Listen. Hang tight. Hang tight. This is what I'm going to do. Gavin, what's up? Listen, he's going to bed. Give me a second, all right? I'm going to block up some traffic there. That's a front-wheel drive right there. I'm going to hang right here. I'm going to block traffic. Hang tight. I'm going to go chuck him in. I'm going to pull the little covers all the way up to his neck. And me, oh, my little buddy. And I'm going to give him a quick tuck in. And then I'm going to come back and I'm going to keep playing. Because, you know what? That's it. It's not. Listen, I'm going to be right back. I know this is boring. This kid is killing me. He wants me to go tuck him in. What I'm going to do is I'm going to go up there and I'm going to give him a quick... Hey, what are you eating?
No.
Because if you're eating, I need to know. Are you ready now?
Yeah.
He's ready now. He is ready. We're going to get these chairs. Just hang tight because this is how we do it. You know what I'm saying? Hang right there. I'm going to put this like this. Put that like that. We're going to bring this over here. All right, we're gonna put this there. All right, so you see it's kind of low. We gotta raise this up, boom. That's too high. We're gonna raise that up. We're gonna go like this.
Okay, I take 12 years to do one thing.
Dude, I mean, no. Are you serious? What are you, scared? Like,
no.
Kid, are you scared to go up there and lay down and go to bed by yourself? Charge. Are you gonna... Hey, your phone is still charging. What's going on here?
You normally unplug it.
Oh, I have to unplug it now?
Yes.
Hold on. You're at 90%. We going? Go brush... No. Go brush your teeth, get ready, and come down and tell me. Brush them gums, son. You got... Your breath is puking. All right, here we go. I'm going to stay on this thing. I don't know why I'm going to stay on, because I... He took me all the way up here... into the darn country in this little... What do I got here? Puddle jumper here? This is garbage. How the heck am I going to get all the way back to where I'm going to? This is going to take forever. Of course I'm unarmed. Look at, I don't have any weapons. Every time we play, he's got everything. I mean, if you're into scenic routes, this is beautiful, but I can't take it. I got to kill myself or something. All right, here we go. You have a mega Gardevoir? Oh my God, that is awesome, Esmeralda. That... I gotta get the heck... I feel like I'm in the middle of nowhere and I'm gonna have a panic attack. Like, seriously, I gotta get out right now. Right when things are bad, they get worse. Listen, lady, I need a car that's gonna get me from A to Z really fast. Wicked fast. What about you? What's this thing? What's this piece of junk? Yeah, that's junk too. What do you know? Everybody out here drives pickup trucks. I mean, all right, I'm talking, but oh my God, that lady! Everybody out here has a pickup truck with ladders on top, construction, you know, an SUV. I mean, I'm looking for something fast. This is horrible.
Jesus,
where in the world am I? I'm sorry, old man. You need to lose some weight, so go ahead. You have 34 EXs. Man, oh man. Okay, see what happens? It's called texting. It's called texting and driving. I just looked down at my screen to read what people were saying. I know, I gotta get weapons. And I die. There I go again, see? How am I gonna do this? See, it's so much easier when he drives. Ghost, you still out there, man? Hello. This is absolutely nuts. You know what's going to happen here? I'm setting myself up here to drop down in views because nothing exciting is happening because Colin just left me in the country with no vehicles. All right. We got to get the map.
Please, come on.
It's not as fun. All right, here's the deal, folks. Listen, how did you get me where we're at? I need to get out of here. This is so boring. I need to get back to the city.
City is all the way.
Come on.
And then I just gotta follow the path. Ah, that's lame. That's so lame.
No, but you're lucky more than half of this crap is the highway.
Ugh, that was nasty.
Alright, come on, Dad.
What's up, Jackie? Alright, listen, everybody, here's the deal. hang tight. Stay right here, because I'm getting off. All right. Everyone, here's the deal. It's getting late for me. I would love to keep this thing going for you all and keep this chat, but it's just going to get kind of boring because I'm playing by myself. And usually I need my boy Colin right here to drive and then me to just talk away and do crazy stuff. So we're going to call it a night right now. Listen here, everyone. We stream. We don't have a schedule because we're living real, just like y'all. We got school. We got work. We got kids. We got life. We got bills. Listen, Dom, I'm in the middle of talking to my people right now, okay? I can't take that call. But we're going to call this a wrap. We're going to get ready for bed because we got stuff to do in the morning. Oh, dang. That was bad.
They just killed themselves.
Did he? Hold on. Let me check on this guy. I keep saying I want to go. I know. We got to get up. Is he all right?
Nope.
Dude, he's dead.
I think that's a she. That's definitely...
Wow.
It's definitely a she.
Hey, lady. Maybe she's just sleeping. You know what? She's probably got... What is that? Narcolepsy? That's when you fall asleep, I think. I don't know. Either way.
Epilepsy.
I think it's narcolepsy. All right, everybody. Listen, thank you all for watching this stream. This is Craig and Colin from Colin's Club. If you check out our channel, other than just the stream, we got over 600. I think we got 650 videos. It's all stuff. Him playing sports, us walking around and doing stuff. Gianna, if you subscribe to our channel, it'll notify you on your tablet, your Droid, your phone, whatever, your computer. If you subscribe when we're streaming, usually we stream at night, Monday through Friday.
I know I don't want to go.
In between 8:30 to 10:30.
No, I'd say eight. We're gonna every single day we're gonna stream from between eight until ten.
Listen, folks. Let me do the talking, okay? Because he already set a schedule up one day and he never followed it. We're gonna try to stream or put up a new video Monday through Friday. If we can do it every night, that'd be great. But we might only do one. We might do five. But usually in between 8 to 11, either a stream or a new video will go up. But on the weekends, don't forget, we are going to do where we do... What's that? Nolan Yeet. Everybody, Nolan Yeet is asking for a shout-out. There you go. You got it. Bob Yonder, thank you for subbing. Ninja Plays, you got it. More pack openings. Hey, we're going to try and do one, all right?
Houdini.
Is that Jimenez? That's a cool name. I like that. We're going to try and do more. Shout you out. You got... Now, let me say this right. Jackie Yantumi? Am I saying that right? Jackie Yantumi? You got 15 subscribers. Wants to subscribe to you? We can do that. We can do that. Where are you at? We're going to subscribe right now. Boom. There you go, Jackie. What's up, Robotic? How you doing there? It's been a long time, bro. Look at... Dude, and you got to get off. This kid wants to go to... We're dropping down knowing viewers right now because we're not playing the game. We got to go, people. Shout you out. Gina Castillo, I hope I'm saying your name right. We got you, too. Ninja Plays, thank you all. We're going to... Esmeralda Mendez. What is up? Shout out to Esmeralda Mendez. We got it. We got you. Give you a shout out. What is that? I like that name right there. Get back to that. That's Frisky Storm 57. You got it. MLG, we got to go to Jackie and Toomey. I hope I'm saying that right. Gavin Club, we'll try. We got you, buddy. Everyone, thank you so much for watching this. Like I said, if you subscribe to the channel, you're going to get notifications when we come on. On the weekends, we'll do that open stream, open mic, and anyone can join. You got it all. Thank you all. Much love. We are out. I got to go tuck this.
Stupid Colin.
I got to go tuck this. We'll see y'all.
Peace.